Hello friends, welcome back. Today in this video for basic thermodynamics, SYBTech Mechanical, Unit 2, we will discuss the application of steady flow energy equation to the centrifugal water pump. So today's application is the water pump. That is a centrifugal pump. Now let us see that in details. Now in this diagram, you can see this centrifugal pump attached having a particular boundaries. So work is given as an input by this electric motor, and from the shaft of the centrifugal pump you can see this is the datum reference Z1, and above the shaft to the delivery tank you have this datum reference Z2, where the water is delivered in this overhead tank, and this is the resource from where the water is collected. Now when you apply the steady flow energy equation to this, you can see a centrifugal water pump draws water from a lower level and pumps it to a higher level. Now work is required. So we have already discussed in this diagram that work is required to run the pump, and this may be used from an external source such as the electric motor or a diesel engine. So whatever the mechanical work is required, so it can be taken by an electric motor or a diesel engine. Here there is no heat input, so Q is 0, change in internal energy is also 0. These are the conditions. Okay, there is no change in the temperature of the water again, so the thermodynamic properties are not changing, that is the temperature remains constant. Similarly, the volume at inlet and the volume at outlet will remain same. So that is V1 is equal to V2 is equal to V, we can consider. So after applying the steady flow energy equation, when you apply it, you can get this equation. So that is V1, so that is P1 V1 plus Z1 G plus C1 square upon 2 is equal to, now here Q is taken as 0, again we have cancelled it, again P2 V2 plus Z2 G plus C2 square upon 2 minus W. So that is again work is consumed here. So this is the application. So this equation will give you the application of the steady flow energy equation to the centrifugal pump. Now here in this case, the work is negative because work is done on the system. So we have already seen the sign conventions. So work enters the boundary. Okay. So this is the application of steady flow energy equation . So these are the references: R.K. Rajput, Onkar Singh, Yunus Senjal, that is Thermodynamics and Engineering Approach, and P.K. Nath, Engineering Thermodynamics, McGraw-Hill Company's 4th edition. So thank you friends, thank you very much.